Cody with those big chops, a couple of boots, now headbutts. Like you said, Kali realizes he has got to take it to the world's strongest man if he's going to have a chance.
And Mark Henry, a former world heavyweight champion.
Oh,
Kali caught him with an elbow. Kali, a former world champion as well. Boot to the face of Mark Henry. Kali sidestepping.
Yeah, I got a feeling this match is not going to go very long.
Oh!
Nobody can take very many of those.
Mark Henry, though, fighting back. And look at Mark Henry.
Yeah, like Mark Henry has said, that's all of those I am going to take.
Boom! Henry again. Uh-oh, Kali. Look out, Kali. Mark Henry in the clothesline brings the big man down.
Oh, this could be the beginning of the end. Once you get the giant Kali down. Wait a minute. Mark Henry is allowing Kali to get back to his feet.
And this is wide apart. Strike to Mark Henry.
You kidding me?
Mark Henry, the world's strongest man. With the world's strongest slam to Kali.
Oh, no.
Mark Henry bent on destruction.
Now later in this match,
the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Oh, great Kali flattened. Oh, that world's strongest slam.
What's frightening about this is Mark Henry is going to be in the chamber match Sunday. He's going to be locked inside that chamber with five other superstars. Imagine the damage Henry can do inside the Elimination Chamber.
Well, yeah, he'll come out probably anytime he wants to. This is probably the only man in the WWE that could burst out of that Elimination Chamber with the strength that he has. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Now, come on, Mark.
Mark Henry back in the ring, and look out,
Hornswoggle.
Oh my God, no. Mark Henry stalking Hornswoggle.
Get out, turn around.
Oh, oh no.
Come on, that just little guy.
No! World's strongest slam, nearly breaking Hornswoggle in half.
What does that prove? Come on.
Two more men inducted into Mark Henry's Hall of Pain tonight.